Six, five, six, four, up. Oh!
Is Isha.
them. Who are they going forward first? One moment. Then bring them. That's what power is coming right here. This Shina is swing up, swing down, speed and power is left there. This is slow, is swing up slow, swing down slow. That's what I'm saying. One more body going forward first. After one moment, and swing up.
Hey! Last one.
Yeah!
And then.
Yeah.
just do it. Just do it, he said. I made a high potato chip. Motodachi is not doing right things. How they can hit correctly? I told many times how to do Motodachi. You can do hit 1,000 times just like today, this practice. Meiuchi, koteuchi, koteme, koteme, no. Motodachi person is just wearing, cruising like this. Heels down, walking shinai like this, turn on. This kind of motodachi is how they can hit correctly. What did I say before? Keiko equal tournament, tournament equal promotion. These three things has to be same. Same mentality, same care. That's why we can getting better. This kind of practice, you should not do this. When you're taking a lead, doji example, which side has to go through, you have to tell them. And the right side goes through, left side goes through at a different grade. Many people hitting those example like this. Left hand is off from the center. That's why hitting people with those abroad. Like this is difficult to go through. Okay, I studied kendo to top of positive pattern. Right now this modern kendo is basic by top of positive pattern. When you go through the motodachi, come on. Motodachi is the left side. When you hit, is move up, slide up, it's automatically this hasuji is becoming an angle. Okay, after Gruzna, that we can go through. Everybody's different. When you go through the right side, different. This is okay to hit. Hit like this, and I can go straight. Okay, basic practice, and actually, compact is a complete different footwork, different swing. Different here is it has to be same. Each hit before you have to ready to go hit, then you can hit good right strike. That you have to develop before hitting things is important. People, you guys doing just do it, just do it. Never getting good, that's a wasting time.
Wait,
wasting time, wasting money. Okay, now, motodachi is practice. When you hit this distance, well, because when Sonkyo go up, still almost 1 feet space between Kensaki and Kensaki. And build up yourself, long catch, all airs out. All airs out, that's why I can able to hit powerful, sharp bullet strike. You have to ready for how do I have to do. Long catch, all airs out. Airs inside keeping means make you nervous, make you confusing, make you scared, make you something you want to go hit me, I want to go hit me, I want to make you confused. Up here. It's a really difficult hit, good, great strike. Okay. That's why beforehand, long carry, all airs out. And all airs out, almost pass out, that's better. And little by little, going in your hitting distance, and hit. And motodachi, move away, right side. See, keep good posture, good command, good footwork, so I can go straight. But when compact is different, same thing, this distance, everybody starting from here. And nothing, no care, one step in and go hitting. I mean, you telling opponent, I'm coming at you, you telling opponent, you should not do that. Okay, right here, build up and ready, and anything, anytime, little by little, going to go hitting. And hit. Okay. That before hit the key, build up. Okay. When I in Japan, Eden exam, I passed first test. Same thing, I didn't think. Just build up that beforehand, how much you can build up yourself. That's the key to make a good, nice, bright stripe. That's why before hit the key to important from 9 step, 3 step forward walk, Sonkyo stand up. That's the key is to make yourself better. So you guys know how to do it correct motor that they can hit correctly. Also hit the door. Many people hit the door never regnet. You become a promotion, I will give you fail. Tournament, mini tournament like this, simple from up, but if I want, I don't want. That's a tournament style, this kind. Just like, I got it. That's too much gesture. Sometimes gesture is too much, they're going to cancel simple, even tournament. So you have to learn what is correct way. So how make better your own kendo to next level means you have to do correct motor that. That's what they can hit correctly. So that way each other getting better.
Hi.
So now try to take a partner on the same kind of level people. But all around people might be really difficult to do, but it's okay. Just try, okay? Take a partner.
Yeah!
You understand?
Yeah!
That's why that's important. Before hitting, you can build on how much you can able to build up. Build up is hitting muscles. Your body is natural good. Natural good. You're thinking too much, maybe you're confused. Confused, scared, worried. That's why build up before is a key to make a good, nice, wide stretch. Okay?
How much their pains stay, settle down there, keep moving around, right there, you are up, your pain. Even go to the tournament, it's no pressure, doesn't go, you're moving around, your pain like this. That's what stay, their pains never move, stay. Okay, and extend the line is up. Left eye to human equal your heart. The left eye is the same. That's why pointing to the left eye is the most scale point is. You look at the 8th down or 9th down senses come out, always small vibrate. I'm not purposeless. shaking. But this point is left eye, that most weakness point. But when you come out like this is it, this is the old line. It's the pressure doesn't go. That's what goes closer again to the point cement. Okay? This point. Point cement, that's why point cement go that way. That's why go scale, come to more scale. That's why they can see it, that they cannot do anything. That's the best cement in. Okay. So get the partner, spend your time, build up yourself. And make them to move, make them to confuse, make them to stress out. If you can do that way, 90% you are able to, you can able to go hit good by this track.
Hi!
Roll down the people is massive. You don't understand. Try to keep it in mind. Okay? Okay, keep practice. Thank you.
hit, body cross, turn, and even after hit, turn. This time, no walk around. You're losing, keep momentum, losing. After turn, what's the fourth? It keep momentum, keep going, or getting better. So that's what one plus one could be finished. It's safe.
Yeah! Thank you. Right. Okay. Stop. Okay. Right. didn't know what you were saying. You were saying don't, if I'm going to turn, I've got to stay turned.
Yeah, good. Oh. Turn. That's good.
Okay.
I mean, this is another ball. Yeah, it's like guy just supposed to hit other guys. But here sometimes. Oh, you're not going to ball here. You got it. But if you're selling like this, you're supposed to
go. Okay. Yeah. Throws off the
match. Yeah. Well, it's going to like throw him off. Here. Painful to anywhere but this. Yeah, so if it's just don't want to do it that way today, but just like,
I'm just I'm kind of assuming.